Here's William B. Davis. You're in the movie Amazon Falls.
Correct. Yep.
And you also obviously have an amazing body of work, which I've been looking at right here on my iPad.
Right.
Speaking of social media. And you, of course, are very well known for being on The X-Files. And I see here you have a lot of sci-fi on your resume, which is very long, by the way. Very extensive resume.
Yeah, it's, I mean, I guess partly because of X-Files, it was sort of linked to science fiction. It's also because living in Vancouver, a lot of science fiction is actually shot in Vancouver.
Of course, you know? Of course.
So it's not a particular choice, but it's been fun to do.
What was it like working on Amazon Falls?
Amazon Falls was great. I don't know how much you know, but it was very low budget,
yeah?
Very fast, last minute kind of substitute. Oh, we haven't got the whatever to do the big feature we're going to do. Katrin Bowen, who's the director, just said, I'm going to make a movie. I don't care. I'm
good
tired
for them.
Of this.
Good for them.
And 5 weeks later, we had a movie.
It's in the festival.
And it's in the festival, and it's remarkably good.
And in one of the biggest festivals in the world.
That's right. Yeah.
Amazing.